welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we have a very fun, very simple video planned for you. It's a simple get unready with me. So I have a lot of romand on my face, I've used the eyeshadow, I've got the glassing lip, and I used it as my blush on my cheeks. So we are going to take this off, and since I have hyperpigmentation, this whole routine is going to be focused on tackling that hyperpigmentation while also making sure that all my makeup is removed and my skin is nice and clean. We have Be Plain, Casa Rex, Be Calm, all of that lined up, so keep watching. So my first step is going to be the first cleanse in a double cleanse. It is the Be Plain Green Pearl Cleansing Oil. Now this one is a super lightweight oil made with mung bean extract, and it really gets rid of any waterproof makeup, any sunscreen residue, and any dirt and impurities on your skin. And it's super good at getting rid of all of that gunk that's stuck in your pores, and you'll feel like the little bits of grit coming out on your hands. So if you want something to decongest your skin and very easily take your makeup off without stinging your eyes, I 100% recommend you try this. We are going to take one pump and slowly massage it on dry skin, and that really helps break down the oil. And for your eyes, I tend to leave a little bit on here, and while I massage the rest of my face, it's breaking down my eye makeup, and we'll go back to that last. If you have any foundation, it really takes it off in one go. You can even swipe a cotton pad on your skin after you're done with your double cleanse to make sure everything's come off. If you have any kind of texture, blackheads, or anything that's clogging your skin, this will instantly start taking it off. I can see my foundation breaking down on my hands, and it doesn't tug at your skin, so you're very good if you have sensitivity. And now if you do this, it just takes everything off and you can open your eyes without feeling uncomfortable. Okay, so I have taken all of that off, and now we're going to use the Be Plain Green Full pH Balance Cleansing Foam, which also has mung bean extract. This one is a super lightweight cleanser, and it has a really nice foamy texture when you use it underwater, and we're going to be back. Okay, we're back, and my skin feels super soft, and my skin doesn't feel tight or dry. In fact, it feels really moisturized. So definitely give this duo a try if you are looking for a good double cleanse routine, even for sensitive skin. We're going to move on to our toner steps. Now, since I have hyperpigmentation and acne, I am going to focus on using a mix of AHA and BHA, and the COSRX AHA BHA Clarifying Treatment Toner is the perfect option for a regular daily toner. It has very mild quantities of both exfoliators, and so if you want something that you can use regularly to improve any kind of skin tone, pigmentation issues, texture, etc., then definitely give this one a try. It comes in a really nice, easy to use spray, so you keep it at a distance and you just put it on. That's it. I'm just going to pat it in so that it's absorbed, and we move ahead. And finally, we have the Be Calm Light Active Cream, which is this wonderful gel cream with a brightening active component called Light Active, which uses Nectaria, Lycops, and Niacinamide, and a bunch of other nice brightening ingredients to really improve your skin tone and texture, and you can seal in all that good moisture and be ready to turn in. Hope you enjoyed watching this routine. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and we'll see you next time.